So slowly a sunlit dream pulls me out of sleep. Feel the morning through the blinds. I get to thinking about your sun-kissed face in a quiet place. I could give you all my time. You know I wanna be your rock, my love. You know I wanna be your light.
You're sad. So you think I'm pretty and demented? You owe me, baby girl. Cause I like to punish myself.
I like it on the ground. It's dead now.
I'd rather slam my tongue in a car door. I enjoyed the slapping.
What's the problem?
Dog. Okay, this is actually causing me pain. And not the good kind.
Starting with the pretty girl.
Then it was like torture, but not the good kind. Does it hurt?
Nope.
Huh. Never touch me.
If you don't take your hands off me in the next 2 seconds, you won't have hands.
Pull your head back in the car before I roll up the window and cut it off. I will pop your head like a zit.
Enjoy her cupcakes.
Someone please take me to a car door so I can slam my face in it. Guys are scared to ask you out. That's how I like it.
If you don't take your hands off me in the next 2 seconds, you won't have hands.
I'll do it.
You don't have to.
I said I'll do it!
But you owe me, baby girl.
We rock.
Yeah, don't believe everything your daddy says.
Like when he tells you you're pretty.
Shame you don't put up a fight. Let's game that we play at the
I guess some people might say that from certain angles, you're pretty. You could say, I'm pretty. You are pretty.
Don't wanna grow up, I wanna get out. Hey, hey. There is no upper hand, I'm giving you mine. It doesn't have to end up wasting your time. There's things that I could say, but here in my way, I wanna let you know that it's all okay.
Thank you.